Hello, I am Mr. M from Geek for Dev. In this video, I will explain you step by step how to open WFS in QGIS and how to export data from WFS. Right click Add WFS on the left panel. Click New Connection. Fill in a name, whatever you want, and fill in URL. I will give you a URL below this video. If you click detect, QGIS will shoot version of WFS automatically. In my case, I shoot WFS version by click on drop down list and select version 2.0. Click OK. WFS service will appear under WFS icon. Click expand, it will show you a list of layers. I double click on country of the world. It will show data like a shapefile on the map. You can right click, select open attribute table or do anything like a shapefile. If you want to export this layer, right click, select export and click on save feature as. You can choose file format whatever you want. In my case, I click on shapefile and fill in a name world.ssp. Then click save and click OK. If waiting OK, you will see message successfully saved. If you have any question, you can write down in a comment box. Don't forget like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel. Bye bye. สวัสดีครับ.